and you can
feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Put in by AJ Lee.
Three.
If a diva is going to enter a fight with AJ Lee, they're going to need to be ready for anything. The strategy has to be to create some separation from AJ. Just keep some distance in hopes of connecting with some offense of your own. That way, you can build momentum and really get things going.
Six.
Breeze in trouble.
Nice reverse.
We're up to seven.
Eight.
Back into the ring now.
Nine.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, man, what a collision.
Come on, what a dirty move.
Oh, it's a lose-lose situation, Cole. Eventually, you have to get close to AJ to wear her down, put her in a submission or pin attempt. But if you do, that means AJ can turn the tables, and before you know it, you're locked into the Black Widow. And what a reversal from AJ Lee. Brie Bella is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Is going to return to the ring.
Six.
Putting it all on the line.
I think everyone knows how that must feel.
AJ Lee will take on anybody that thinks they can get in the ring and match her abilities. She'll devise a strategy to annihilate and humiliate them, attack them anytime, and provide her own commentary while doing it.
Ooh, that did it. Time impact.
AJ Lee with a great offensive show.
Reversal. And that shot was dialed in.
You know, it takes a certain type of person to launch physical and verbal attacks at the same time on an entire division. And that's what AJ Lee has done with the WWE Divas. AJ is obsessed with being the only diva left.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Is being put in by AJ Lee.
Three.
Oh.
Four. Five. Six.
AJ turns it around.
Yes, nice.
Are we moments away from a countout?
With this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Bree's sparring partner.
Eight.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Nine.
Now back to the ring.